take me back, Vina, to the very first time take me back to the moment you were discovered for showbiz. Mabilisan lamang.
I was 9 years
old. Para sa mga millennials. Diba?
Oo nga eh. Kasi 30 years ba naman?
30 years in the business.
Oh, in 30 okay. years in the business. I won in 6 Cebu Pop Music Festival. I used to sing in the church. And then yung pare, si Father Fritz Malinaw, saw me in the church. And then he wrote a song for me for 6 Cebu Pop Music Festival. Tapos nanalo ako doon, grand prize winner. I was 9 years old.
What was the song?
Paglaom. Bisaya siya.
A few lines.
Kaming mga kabataan, karun. Kabataan yun noon eh, no? Parang hindi na bagay.
Of course.
Paglaom. Paglaom.
That's hope.
Yes.
Right. Okay.
And then, nung nanalo ako ng grand prize, nakita ako ni Tito Vic at saka ni Mama Mina. Sabi ni Tito Vic at saka ni Mama Mina, anong gusto mo? Sabi ko, gusto ko po makaduet sa Ate Sharon. Tapos nangyari yun sa first movie ko yung Nakagapos na po. Andre, my real name, Kuya Boy, is Sharon.
Pero?
Yan.
Is that you?
Yan, Kuya Boy. Parang si Shaina lang.
Di ba?
At saka si Sian.
Yes, Vina Morales at 9.
That was my first movie, Kuya Boy, with Ate Sharon, Nakagapos na Puso. And then yung
You were then, 12, 13?
Mga 10 years old.
10 years old.
Yes.
The year after you won. Tonight with